In this video, you will learn how to use the texture analyzer TA-XTplus according to the standard operating procedures. This is the texture analyzer TA-XTplus. To turn on the instrument, flip the switch located in the left back corner to the on position. Next, turn on the computer and open the Exponent software. Close the help screen. Before you start testing, you need to first calibrate the instrument. To do this, attach the probe that you would like to use for your experiment, and then start the calibration. Information on the features of different probes can be found in the Texture Analysis Applications directory. First, go to the TA tab on the top panel. From the calibration menu, select Calibrate Force. Follow the instructions and click on Next. In this step, you will need to use a calibration weight. Enter the calibration weight value in grams and then place the weight on the calibration platform. Click Next and wait until the calibration is complete. When it's finished, click on Finish and remove the weight. Go to the TA tab and again click Calibrate. This time, select Calibrate Height. A probe height calibration screen will pop up. Click OK. The probe will be lowered until it touches the platform and then come back up. When the calibration is complete, move on to the next step. You can always change your probe height by clicking on the TA tab and then move probe, but always remember to calibrate the probe height after moving the probe. To adjust the settings of the texture analyzer, go to the TA tab and select TA Settings. On the Settings screen, click on Library and choose a TA sequence appropriate for your experiment. Here we will use Return to Start. Click OK. Then adjust TA settings as you desire. Click OK. Also, make sure you use the right platform depending on the type of probe you're using based on your chosen test. You can also refer to Texture Analysis Applications directory for details on platform selection. Now you're ready to run your tests. Load your sample on the platform and click on the TA tab on the computer. Select Run a Test. Name your test and choose the folder you want to save your results to. Click Start Test and the instrument will start running. After your test is complete, a results graph will appear on the screen. For rapid calculation of your data, go to the Process Data tab and select Quick Calculation. From the list, check off any calculations you want and click OK. The calculated results will automatically appear. To save your test results, click on File and Save As. Create a folder with your course name and group number and save all your files there. After you're finished with your experiment, clean up the benchtop, turn off the computer and the instrument. Thank you for watching!